He was conscious when he was taken to the Royal Berkshire Hospital and was communicative with the club medical personnel as well as his family.
Good.
That's about the best news, I think, Simon, we can expect
absolutely
at this time.
I think everyone wants to know if he's had the COVID vaccine.